Jesus. Why are there so many undead here? Jesus.
Thank you.
Good God. Mummy clerics. Right. Oh, made it. God. I really wish I could delete. Oh my God. Oh, skipping a day doesn't rest the party. That's just real dumb. Oh my god. We're actually gaining bandits? That's crazy. We got spearmen in here. Raiders, headhunters, and curators. Raiders. Headhunters. Two head rangers. We miss out on a lot there. Fighters. Then we got champions. Which I think are in here. Yeah. Trying to remember them all. Then we got marksmen, which I think are in here. Yeah. Thank you.
then we got a problem. We got rogues. And we don't have like an empty-ish army. Yep, no empty army. Oh man. No. Oh, curious. Is it in here? No. That's right. We don't have to do that. I forgot we can refresh.
Oh my god.
Days. Okay, sorry. Thank you. Only 9 vampires? Cultists are really bad. I shouldn't have gotten them. There we go. Edge Knight, Barbarian, Piercers, and Raiders. Turn back now. We got champions and light cavalry. I think I do have light cavalry, unfortunately. Maybe it's this one. This one? This one. We don't have light cavalry. Oh no, there you go. I haven't found any inquisitors. That's unfortunate. I think we're done. One more day skip. There you go. Now I think we're done. Yep, nothing else to do. We gathered up all our army, we stationed them all around the freaking capital. Merlin is defending it. Great. They got Major Starlight with her dominating army. They've got Red Lady with her dominating army. Oh, it's fantastic. I think it's time. To begin. The assault. Yeah. Without further ado, let's go. Oh damn. All these are good choices. I don't think I'm gonna go regal. I always have high morale. All morale effects, so negative and positive. So that's meh.
with Zila. Well, damn it. Now I gotta go put in taverns. Or monument. A monument to my name. It will be a glorious monument that will depict all of my glorious achievements. Now I have to go to each fort and build myself a beautiful monument so that I can achieve greatness. Okay. We don't need that many hospital. Actually, we don't have trainable units. Why do I have a military academy? Let's go for a hall of strategy. Oh. I don't have a shelter here. I wish we could just move from town to town without having to go exit into a loading screen, go into a loading screen, exit into a loading screen. Terrible. What a horrible way to do it. Can I put a monument in a small town? That's the important thing. Oh, I cannot. It's only big town. I only have 3 of those. That's good. Okay, there's one. Okay. Oh no, we might need that. Actually, we'll get to destroy the watchtower. That's plus 10% now with high morale. Dude, getting high morale is so easy.
Okay. Now that's done, let's go start the game.
Or the siege. Or whatever you want to call this. Let's do a good save. Save here. Because technically I haven't done another experiment. So.
Well, are you ready?
Let's go.
We must send the people of Dresden to take shelter, and you must inform all of your companions. The hour is upon us.
Let's go. Who do I want to take with me? Definitely those two, actually. Yeah, let's take them. I don't want to take her. Let's take the one do add. Let's take here. Definitely. And then it's really between the two of them. I guess we'll take him. Okay. Oh look, it's the three demon lords. You smell the tang of metal in the dry and warm air of the mysterious fane, accompanied by a hint of rotting flesh. The hand of the inheritor ruffles his wing anxiously. The golden glow that usually surrounds the angel seems to have been snuffed out. A grim, distorted place. It feeds on foulness and breed foulness. It's as if we had descended into the abyss itself. All the lands of the world wound are corrupted with poison, but I've never seen anything like this. What makes this place so unusual? There's a rift nearby, a source of all our troubles. The abyss seems to cling to the wound inflicted on the world here. What threat can we expect to encounter? Demons can travel freely through the rift. We don't know where exactly the malevolent gateway leads to in the abyss, but we must assume reinforcement could appear from it at any moment to help the Fane's defenders. What's more, the demon feel at home here.
in proximity to the rift, spells that are supposed to banish them to their home plane will have no effect. Do we know how the demons were here? Do the demon know we're here? Wow, I read that completely wrong. Oh, they do, without a doubt. We are in their land, on the very threshold of the abyss. We also announced our arrival with quite emphatically, when we broke through the barrier. Everything is clear. I'm ready for battle. The queen, who has been silent up until now, raises her hand in an imperious gesture. I have the following tactics in mind for us. The hand of the inheritor and I shall take a defensive position and try to, let's say, attract the demon's attention. I'm certain they won't miss their chance to dispatch the crusade's figurehead and deprive Radiance Iomide of her herald in one fell swoop. Commander, your goal is to battle your way to the depth of the fane and find and dispatch the demonic leader, whoever that may be. However, be alert. If you hear any sound of a horn, rally to our side once more. Together, we will break the demon's resistance and dispose of their leader. Then, we'll decide what we can do to eliminate this threat once and for all. As if replying to King Ward, the telephone roll thunders up from the depths of the fane. Oh, that must be the master of the house bidding us welcome. If my hearing serves me right, that roar is of a Baylor, the most bloodthirsty spawn of the abyss. Find him, champion, and may Iomide light your way. You came, little humans, and you brought your celestial friend with you. Maybe you like to bow before the shrine of the Scary Baphomet and Nocticula, Our Lady in Shadow. Hold your tongue, demon. I am Galfreya of Mendev, the queen and leader of the Holy Crusade. I have come here with my warriors to purge the land you corrupted. Queen or not, you think I have a clue what you humans call each other? Crush 'em, you scum, or Duranzan, and we'll have you for dinner. Duranzan? You didn't even let me buff. I can't. Nope. We're gonna stay here and buff. Can't save during combat. And you took away my fucking Triceratops. Fuck you, game. Four FPS right now because I'm still selecting Menduak.
There you go. Oh. Of course. Oh, I stunned them all. Well, I guess that's a good thing, huh? Oh, I cast Eagle Splendor twice?
Search for the beauty with your heart, not your eyes.
Before we do anything else, Ember,
using that. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. No, yours is probably better. Oh, critical hit with bows. No, her head piece is too strong. Okay. I need something that increases wisdom. Ah, that's too good. Even though I have Cold Bite, I think plus 4 to caster level to make overcome spell resistance is too strong. Too strong. And plus 2 to DC from spells I cast. Yeah, no. Yeah, the rest of it is pretty mediocre. Pretty mediocre. Oh, that's a two-handed weapon. Is it better than my two-handed weapon? Oh no, that's a barbarian-based weapon. Yeah. Nope. I don't think there's any sword that's gonna be better than what I have. Nope, okay. I could practically sell the rest. Save.
Are you ready to move out?
Do we have all four animals? We do. I mean, this is going to be a very large, expansive dungeon. I only have to do this once. Hopefully. Teleportation impossible. Uh-oh.
Your wash and
I got ice and fire body. Really?
Where do you want me?
Oh, this is not gonna do. I have to reload. All right. See you guys in the next part. Bye. I don't know why I said that. I usually never say that. Oh dear.